An unusual hit and run. A tow truck causing thousands of dollars in damage at a local car wash. But tracking down the driver, it's going to be hard. Investigator Paul Van Osdahl with the twist in the investigation.
Wednesday morning, the tow truck pulled into the Lowry Avenue car wash in Jeannette. But it does not appear the truck driver was looking for a wash and wax.
He's going too fast when he hit the building. He was, just doing a U-turn, going to go straight through and out the other side, and didn't realize his boom was up high.
When the truck pulled in here, the boom on the tow truck slammed into this steel beam, and you can see how badly it was bent. The truck took out two beams and sent concrete blocks flying across the car wash bay, not to mention the sign warning of a 7-foot, 6-inch clearance.
And they're really heavy beams. It was hard to believe that you could bend them that much and not do severe damage to your vehicle.
Another customer was washing her car at the time the truck came through, but the truck took off too fast for her to catch the plate number. Even surveillance cameras could not make out the plates, and the truck itself had no markings other than "not for hire" written on the doors. And that's why owner Tom Howard contacted Channel 4 Action News. He wants your help.
Maybe somebody will recognize the truck and give us an idea who it might be. Someone has to know who it is.
If you recognize the truck that did all this damage, you should call Jeannette Police. Reporting from Jeannette, Paul Van Osdahl, Channel 4 Action News.
What was the driver thinking?
I don't know. And with this day and age of everything under surveillance,
right,
there's a video everywhere of this. I bet you somebody knows who that person
is. Let's hope so.